Hey, 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 Kiki Nation, what it do? Sorry y'all for the angle, but that's where y'all gonna be sitting at for now. But before I get to this video, because you guys already know what's going on by the title of the video, it's just a little mukbang, you know, go ahead and like this video. Go ahead and subscribe if you're not a part of my family. And what are you doing? Spam damn comments. So anywho, y'all, I'm supposed to be on my little diet, but this Chick-fil-A ain't gonna be too bad, you know? So I got a 12-count, hold on. I got 12-count grilled nuggets. I got some fries. I can't eat the fries without their cheese sauce. And I got the frozen lemonade, which really bangs. And I got some Chick-fil-A sauce. No fry left behind. So anywho, what y'all want to talk? Well, I'm not saying what y'all want to talk about. Like, y'all can talk to me right now. But what do you guys want to see on my channel? This combination is beautiful. Like, I love it. Although my fries ain't crunch. Am I saying it right? Yeah. Crunchy like I want them to be. But whatever. What you guys got planned today? Comment down below and let me know how your day's been. But also, comment down below on like content y'all want to see. Like, what do y'all want to see Life with Kiki do? Y'all want more vlogs? More mukbangs? / ASMR, which I really don't know what that means. But what if? I'm telling you, this cheese sauce is fire. Fire. So good. And this video is really random. By the way, I got a couple things to do. I have to go pick up my BFFs. I'm supposed to. And we're supposed to go to this event at my church. Outdoor event, because you got to do social distancing. And we got a girls night tomorrow. And my best friends, I'm super excited. But I'm sorry, y'all, it's hard to talk and enjoy this. Because it's fire. You don't understand. If y'all don't get the cheese sauce off, y'all never had it with your fries, do it. What are you waiting on? Life is too young. Explore your taste palette. I think I said that right. Give your taste buds a chance to be different. Dang, I eat every little crumb. No crumb, no fry left behind. No worries. Eat it all. Gone. Like, I ain't say nothing for nobody. Dang, I ain't got nothing left in the box either. On to. On to my grilled nuggets. Oh my God. You think I had no type of crunch? Let me tell y'all, look. I was just in Nashville visiting my favorite aunt. And I got burnt. That weather there compared to where I live? It's all muggy. can't wait to go back though. I miss her already. I've been texting her for a minute now. I know she at work. Her job is a banny. Like, my aunt works for the news station. Like, she's that woman. That's the word that I put in front of it. But I just be texting her because, like, I know she know I miss her. That's why I keep texting. And I just got back yesterday. I've been texting random stuff. I sent her a picture of my IRA. If y'all know what that means, you'll learn when you get a job. Well, actually, it was the reason I sent that to her. But yeah. I miss my aunt for real. Right now. If I could have gotten back on the road right now and went back, I would have. Oh. We got cheese on my jumper. No. Y'all, I'm tearing these nuggets up. And I'm sorry. If you eat with me, just a heads up. I know I'm a lady. I am a lady. But it's impossible to really eat with your mouth closed with braces. Ugh. I don't be wanting to get stuck. But this is my first meal of the day. And probably my only. Since it's high in calories. I need to look it up. Tell me if y'all go to Chick-fil-A, what's y'all's favorite thing to get from there? Or do y'all like have any combinations? Like, I eat the cheese sauce with pretty much anything. But do y'all have some combinations that y'all do? Comment down below and let me know. Y'all. This is beautiful. Sorry, I've been getting text messages. This is so good, y'all can't even like keep talking. But my last nugget, I'm kind of disappointed. Shoot, I'm supposed to at least dip my nuggets in a Chick-fil-A sauce. Y'all don't understand what that food did to my stomach. It was meant to be. It was meant to be. Oh, they gave me a fork. I'm supposed to use my fork dirty. Dirty. But well. It's just me in the car. And I hope what went down is you did them dishes. Always keep your hand sanitizer on deck. Because you don't want coronavirus. Keep them on deck. This gets real. But anywho, guys, like I said, make sure you let me know what you guys want to see. And I will be sure to try my best. To fulfill it. Okay. Well, this was really short and sweet. short and sweet. Ain't it neat? Everybody at my feet. I said, why you got my seat? Ain't you wanna? Hey, short and sweet. Do you like my beat? Give me something, 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 and I'll take your seat. I said, ow. Is it short and sweet? I just made that up. I should be a rapper. Oh, I shouldn't have. That ain't my calling. That ain't my ministry. But anywho, that is it for this video. If you guys want to see what goes on tomorrow, like I said, I am having a girls' night with my 2 BFFs, which actually I have like this many, but just 2 of them. Make sure you guys let me know in the comment section below, and I won't give that to you. I'm sorry, I meant to also vlog when I went to Nashville, but no lie, like every time I was on the phone, my aunt was like, bruh, like she even took my phone for like, honestly, I think we watched a whole movie. We got back to the house. It was probably like 3 hours, 4 hours or something like that. She took my phone because I was just on it. Which I shouldn't have been, because you know, I was visiting my aunt. Why was I like on my phone so much? But I really ain't want to vlog much. But when I go back, I will. Other than that, like I said, be sure to like this video. Comment down in the comment section below. Oh, and I meant to tell y'all in the beginning, make sure you hit that notification bell so you can be notified anytime I upload a new video. And like I said, if you're not a part of my family, what are you doing? Hit that subscribe button and join your girl. You feel me? Ew. Sitting here thinking about yesterday.